Oh, hello, you clicked this random video, but I must wonder why. Because the thumbnail looked weird? Because the title intrigued you? Maybe you've been watching my videos for a while now, possibly someone who was in the video. Hello, Jacob. Or maybe because you're a five-year-old somehow let loose on the non-kid version of YouTube. Well, you know what I think, whoever you are.
I think that you totes should hang out with the subscribe button and buy it ice cream and become friends.
Yeah, the alien. Only... Oh crud, we're all dead. I got 90 bucks, guys. Where do they come from?
Let's get to the ball.
What the hell? You're alive? Why are you back? How are you back? Wait, it revives people?
Yeah.
Bro! So dad is in here. Alright. Come on. Why'd you leave then?
I just wanted to check out other worlds.
Wow! Pretty sure that's shootable. That's a shootable offense. Assault and blade.
Look at these.
Where the hell's the wine? Do you know where the wine is, pal? Yo! I got a shotgun for self-safety. Maddie's the one going around locking all the doors. I haven't done anything. I've literally been looking for clues. Wow. You're in a rush, aren't ya? Hey! Come on, bro. Wait a minute. Did you set a bear trap on the ground?
No.
And how did I die?
Have killed you.
You killed me, Maddie?
I was in the water. I figured I didn't even kill you.
Down!
No, he has a knife.
Wow, he has an eye! Don't come out! Put your hands up! Put your hands up! Get down on the floor!
Maddie has a knife.
Wait a minute, why is there a knife on the ground?
Give me the gun! Give me it! So you're not right behind him.
Wait, buddy! What? Just hit me with the stun stick, please. I don't have anything. What the hell? You can't abuse it. You can't abuse people. Now you can't hit me. You're gonna, bruh. Yeah, shut up out there.
The cell doors have been opened.
Bro! It doesn't work together! Where's the fork? No fork? Shut the hell up! You shut the hell up! Shut the hell up!
He's
an
idiot with me!
No, he isn't!
Get him out!
Oh, you're talking about me?
Shut
the hell up!
He's in the
locker! He can't get us! He can't get us! He can't get us! He can't!
Get him out! He's in here!
No, I'm not.
He's in here! He's in the locker!
No, I'm not!
Right here.
Wait! No. Ah! Let him come at us.
Get me that.
Dad! I forgot you can take it out of people's hands. I thought there's something you can't. So I dropped my gun. Why the hell would you carry around the stun stick if you're not gonna use it? I didn't even have a gun in my hand. I'll kill you. I'll kill you when I get the opportunity to.
The cell doors will open in 30 seconds.
What?
I
think it's funny to gritty in front of the gritty master.
I don't hear you.
Think it's funny to gritty in front of the gritty master?
I don't hear you.
Here you go.
What? What?
The cell doors.
Hey!
You got gritted on.
Hey, give me back my stun stick. That's not fair. You got one free stun and you wasted it. Did I just take them? Like that. Like that. What the hell? Like that. Like that. What is going on? I'm being treated like a prisoner. I don't even have my key card! What the hell? Alright, I literally can't do anything.
Alert.
My butt!
Bruh.
Yell at me like that.
What are you doing?
Why are you so much trying? Wait! Wait. Dude, how did you actually do that? No, no, wait! I'm really silly and weird. The assault rifles too. We're good. What the hell? What the hell? What? Fight over it. How the hell did you do that? Wait! 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 No one's joined. That's getting the perfect shot.
What could it possibly be?
I know what it is. Flamingo. Egg.
Totally. That looks like, a rock. Something. Oh, come on,
bro.
boat. It's a person paddling.
Okay, come on, man. Got 10 IQ for this one. Come on, really?
Rowing.
That's goofy.
What's going on?
Did you really just look around the room to try and find me? Dude, you got a mute jar on? Really?
Die.
You know I'm gonna have the what's going on sound effect of that.
What's going on?
What's going on?
Shut
up.
It's Yoshi and Mario.
Make it longer. Turn off your jar.
I can't do nothing. I can't do nothing. There was lava. Don't you know? Bowser is notorious for lava.
What's going on? Not really.
Goofy.
Yep,
I know
so
what
long,
it
right?
is. It's Lulu.
I tried to pee on the couch, poo.
Lulu!
It's Lulu, because it's orange.
Chihuahua.
Come on! What the hell? Help? She's got on my hair. She's so happy. What? So he's planning his child kidnapping. And that's his imaginary plan. Maybe it's upkeep, like it's a lot to upkeep with the plans of kidnapping children. I don't know! Uptown Funk.
Jupiter.
Jupiter. What? Dude! Why did he say help?
Now we can hear you, ugly ass.
I can't see your eyes, fat orange ass.
Orange cat. I'm surprised it's not money. Okay, what is it, Ro?
That's quite the nose. How do you guess that?
I don't know.
Come on, what is it? Legs, it's legs. It's legs. It's a duck. It's cats.
Mine said dick is close.
What? What? Okay, that's definitely Latifah. That looks just like Latifah. It's got the fluffy duster. What?
Ugly effort.
I don't know. What the hell's even woofer?
What's going on?
Well, let's think, alright? Let's shift your brains a little bit. Okay. You're painting a pretty little picture right there. Do you even know the Twitter bird's name? It's Larry.
Larry Bird!
Yes. Madeline taught me that. So now, if someone comes up to me... Now if I'm trying to get a job and they're like, alright, one last question, what is the name of the Twitter bird? Now I'm set in life. Alright, now we're gone. Like, there's inappropriate things. Can't even say it.
Why isn't it puppy?
Bro, what the hell, bro? That is the ugliest thing I've ever seen in my life. It is so ugly. Come on. No! 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 Is it I'm about to poop or something?
Oh no!
What the hell is it?
It's
what is it?
Come on, bro! Why'd you draw it so ugly? He's like literally missing a chunk of his brain. Like, come on, look at the caveman, the first ever caveman. Go on!
Shut the hell up.
Right, I wasn't talking to you.
I don't want to hear you anyways.
Why is that around my butt cheeks?
Bama! Oh, that's a knee slapper. That one's a knee slapper. That one's a knee slapper. Alright. Alright. Why does eBay always have the weirdest things ever? This has got to be like 30 or something.
I don't like the polish, but I will buy them.
Alright. Maddie?
Maddie, here
we go with the sus guesses that are extremely accurate for some reason.
Yeah, somebody step on her feet and see if they are squished.
Wow! You got out of your chair to stare at me.
What? No, I didn't.
Yeah, you did.
I literally
it's
didn't.
She doesn't
I can
have
walk
her
over
feet.
There without my chair.
Ah, I got him. That's...
Oh, gosh. I'm a hungry man.
It's more like 10 bucks.
Thanks, Maddie.
I was paying attention.
Antiques. Get the hell away from the camera! Dude! Oh my god, bruh.
You need to go
again
on
with
right
the
man.
Win. Seriously?
Seriously. You
seriously!
Destroy some people.
Fortnite!
Get the Fortnite!
8 feet Fortnite.
What's that olive? Yeah, I told you about
it. Dude, I'm landing in Salty Springs.
What? Who would buy that?
Someone who asks what? For a receipt after every purchase.
Well,
look at her eating her ice cream. She's like, I forgot to get my receipt for this.
Why is ice cream so big, bro?
Yeah, really.
That's not a big ice cream, bro. That's not big. She's seriously looking at the ice cream like, I need to go get my receipt.
I bought one.
There it.
Shut the hell up.
It's actually pronounced recipt.
Alright, this is getting really weird now. Man, you're making me really angry. Hold on, let me squeeze these big blue balls. Why is it gotta be hanging? Like if there's an actual ball, but if it's hanging, bro, come on, it's literally a blue nutsack. Like
what
it's
hell,
filled
bro?
With white stuff.
Alright!
It's the truth.
Okay.
I bought one. Multi-tools and it just shows up and it's like, oh, it's a little cute. And then you never use it. that too. One of those
crabs in your underwear.
That's sus. Like one of those people that have ocean things all over their house. Maddie, what the hell are you doing? Dude.
What's going on?
Probably. Well, how much is it, guys?
What are you doing?
Thinking, using all my brain power. Wow.
Pretty equal between you two, I'd say. Wait, how did what? She get it?
Sky escort.
No one has even thought about them this year. What? Who is making these plates? Hot plate pottery is a place I'll never go now.
I'm so
literally like
of you.
My 5-year-old like left pinky could do that. What?
Hey.
What the hell? What was that? Wait, what was that? That was scary.
I accidentally hit a board.
What the hell?
What the hell? Lucky number. Let's go! Someone peed into the bottom run!
Alright.
The bag for feet.
Bro.
This is what happens if you don't have real.
That's feet. So that's much effort just to sleep. What if you get an itch? Like, literally, bro. You're.
What happens if you actually have real feet and you don't have stumps for feet?
But. What if you get, like, an itchy armpit or something? It's like, that thing is so thick, there's no way.
What happens if a spider crawls in there with you at night?
Yeah. But it's like, just buy a sleeping bag. It's more comfortable anyways, because you can toss and turn and stuff. That just looks like hell.
Yeah. That's a bad idea.
What?
Wow.
Dude, I could buy the world's most comfortable sleeping bag with not even half of that.
Yeah, figured it out. You know, prices in these cushions.
Bruh! We found Maddie's tactic. Avocado towel, multi-chill, and seasoned uncommon goods. Breads of the world? What?
This is one of those things that would like somebody give you $5 and you had to spend it on the worst thing possible.
I don't understand what's going on. Like, I genuinely don't. Avocado towel and multi-tool and season it.
Who knows?
It's just random stuff. I guess it makes sense. Uncommon goods. But what is with the red clay? I guess that's a seasoning. But are those guacamole openers? How does that even work? Makes no
I think
sense.
You put them in your butt.
That's sus.
Or you tie them under your desk and but you squeeze them whenever you get.
Why does the guacamole have his mouth open? Like, that's sus.
I'm gonna go study prices for 2 days. I'll see you guys back in VRChat in a couple days. So I can beat Maddie.
Okay. Pathetic. Lying on the street. Ah!
the baddie.
United meter. Don't touch the Kobini phone.
I can't believe you.